Encores from the Bell Telephone Hour. Now your host, Donald Voorhees.
Good evening. Our featured artist tonight is Nikolai Gädda, and I'm delighted to say that the great tenor is my guest in person as well as in song. Before we say hello, let's enjoy the brilliant Gädda voice as it highlighted his first Telephone Hour broadcast on January 27th, 1958. Of Smiles by Franz Lehár. Our soloist was Nikolai Gädda, and Nick, a fine solo it was.
Thanks, Don. It was fun to hear after more than 11 years.
It is that long, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hard to believe. Tell me, Nick, with your Russian-Swedish heritage and operatic background, just how did you get around to Lehár?
Well, at the beginning of my career, I liked certain German tenors, mm-hmm. and their throaty, a little throaty emission, you know, production, uh-huh. and especially Richard Tauber, mm-hmm. enjoyed it very much, and so I also liked the repertoire they were singing, the operetta. Yeah.
You recorded The Land of Smiles, didn't you?
Yes, I did. The first one was done in 1953, and I think it was one of the very first recordings I've ever made, and it was with the wonderful Elisabeth Schwarzkopf, and the Kunz, Erich Kunz, was in it too.
I'd like to show off and call it by its correct title. Dein ist mein ganzes Herz. Well, we'll continue our conversation in a few moments, but first, oh, let's say because of your Russian background, here's the Bell Telephone Orchestra to play the introduction to Rimsky-Korsakov's fairy tale opera, La Coupe d'Or. Here again is Nikolai Gedda. Nick, the other half of your background is Swedish, So I presume you also have a special feeling for Scandinavian music.
Oh, yes. I sing a lot of those Scandinavian songs by Scandinavian composers. And they are very close to me.
Mm.
And, of course, Greek especially, together with all the Swedish. And I usually enclose in my programs, recital programs, a lot of those Scandinavian songs.
Well, that, of course...
Greek, Sibelius, this.
Well, that explains the presence of Grieg's Ein Traum on many of your concert programs, right?
That's right. And I remember when I started to study music in Sweden, it was one of the first songs I sang... I started my singing lessons with a Swedish tenor, Carl Martin Öhman.
Oh, yeah.
And it was actually one of the first ones I did.
Well, and then in 1958, Nikolai Gedda brought it most beautifully to the Telephone Hour. Ein Traum by Edvard Grieg.
O cher, vis actis cures lis abrin, in mellem vorens omne trem. O knoppen brazzo elven strang, den fierne lans vis l'armoni,
this announcement, I'll be back with my guest, Nikolai Gedda, and more encores from the Bell Telephone Hour.
Madame Gabriella Tucci, Metropolitan Opera Store.
You have a telephone everywhere, even in small place. It is most unusual, you know. And I love your, how you call it, push button, your touch tone telephone. They are so delightful, so musical. I am very affectionate to the telephone.
We, too, have affection for our telephones, Madame Tucci. But it's our telephone network that gives us the most extraordinary communication system in the world. It can take your call and instantly switch it to any of 102 million other telephone devices. On our nationwide network, anything goes. People talk, computer talk, pictures and drawings, anything. Instantly, anytime, anywhere.
Your anywhere, anything, anytime network. AT&T.
Every so often on the Telephone Hour, we enlisted the services of a fine mixed choir. And naturally, I took advantage of the occasions to schedule some unusual items. Here, from our broadcast of April 11th, 1955... is the overture prologue to Gounod's Romeo and Juliet. I'm not aware of any other opera that utilizes this kind of Greek chorus method.
Oh,
overture prologue to Gounod's Romeo and Juliet. And I believe, Nikolai Gädda, Nick, you're singing this at the Met this season, aren't you?
It's true, yes. Right. I started, actually, my season with Romeo.
Uh-huh.
And it belongs to my favorite operas. With my first teacher, Karl Martin Neumann, I sang mm-hmm. the aria and the duet in Stockholm.
Mm-hmm.
And I just wish I could do it a little more often, but it's not played so much anywhere.
I know, I don't understand quite why.
I enjoyed very much the production here.
Good. And this year you've also sung Lucia, Faust, Don Giovanni. But
that's right.
No Manon.
What? No Manon, no, unfortunately. Not this season. But it was one of my first great successes with Victoria de Los Angeles.
Now, here is Nikolai Gädda with one of the most glorious arias from the Massenet opera. Ah, fie, douce image.
Je suis seul.
Douce image, à mon Vanessa, the voice of my guest this evening, Nikolai Gädda. And Nick, I guess it'll be quite a while before I see you again. Is that correct?
It's correct, yes. I'm leaving soon this country, and I won't be back until after Christmas.
Well, that's practically a year.
Yes. Huh. I'm busy in Europe with concert tours and opera performances.
That's our loss.
Vacation.
Yes, well, so that's important.
A nice long summer vacation.
Great.
But I'm looking forward to come back for a very, I hope, a very fine season at the Met with Boris Godunov.
I'll be back in just a moment.
Just think, I could send my designs all over the world just by...
Fashion designer Mary Quant, creator of the miniskirt.
Of course, we have telephones over in England, but I never dreamed you could do such wild things with them. You know, here in the States, you can actually send drawings, I mean pictures, right over the telephone system. To me, that's something else. Just think, I could send my designs all over the world just by picking up the telephone.
It isn't so much our telephones, Miss Quant. It's our network that links them together that makes the difference. The most extraordinary communication system in the world. It can take your call and instantly switch it to any of 102 million other telephone devices. On our nationwide network, anything goes. People talk, computer talk, pictures and drawings, anything. Instantly, anytime, anywhere.
You're anywhere, anything, anytime network. AT&T.
I do hope you enjoyed our visit with Nikolai Gädda tonight, and that you'll be with me again next week at the same time when another great singer, Blanche Thiebaum, highlights our encores from the Bell Telephone Hour.
This is the NBC Radio Network. Ooh.